Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU channel. It's amazing. I can't believe my old RTX 2070 graphics card was able to directly generate image larger than 16K. Here is how it happened. First, I use a Dream Shaper motor to generate a biomechanical cyborg image. I received this prompt from Lexica. The link is in the description below. We can scale it up using scaling the high resolution fix function at TXT to image. However, my RTX 2070 can only scale images 2.5 times, and the image to image function is in a similar situation. To work around this limitation, I first enlarge the image by 2 times, and then send it to image to image to further enlarge the image using the ControlNet Tear function. The CFG and the denoising strength had the most significant effect here, as they changed the image quite a lot. If I used a small denoising value, the image looked more like the original. I used 0.15 and the seed can be set to -1, since it has no effect. In the ControlNet function, I can input another image as a motor. I tried several options and found that using the original image was better. Since the image size is small, the tile function will separate the image into small pieces, enlarge each pieces, and then merge them. I checked enable and pixel perfect, and select tile resample as the processor, and tile as the motor. For other parameters, I used the default values. Next, I select scrapped and used ultimate SD upscale, selecting a scale of 2 times, and using swing IR 4x as the upscale method. I kept the other parameters default and generated a new image. It took 9 minutes to finish scaling, and the image size became 2048x3072. Then I dropped the newly generated image to the left side and pushed the generate button again. It took 26 minutes to finish scaling, and the image size became 4096x6144. I wanted to repeat this process, but it gave me an out-of-memory error message. So I changed back to using the 2048x3072 image, but accidentally selected the JPEG file that was automatically generated by the PNG file. Since I set it to save a JPEG file as a small version of the original PNG file if the PNG file is over 20 MB, the file size changed to 2667x4000. I then changed the scale to 4, and this time everything worked well. It took me 279 minutes, more than 4 hours, to finish the scaling. The final image size is 10,688x16,000, and the file size is larger than 100 MB. This is larger than 16K resolution, where the resolution is 15,360x8640. The image is incredibly clear, and I have no idea how it can be used, but it really shocked me since it broke my old RTX 2070 graphic card's boundary. I wanted to share this experience with you and hope it can help you. If you're enjoying my content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching.